Hi.
Hi, everyone.
Hi. This year's Skype-a-Thon was an incredible success. We well surpassed our goal, reaching over 8 million virtual miles traveled. Thanks to all of you for your energy, inspiration, and the learning that took place along the 48-hour Skype-a-Thon.
I'm really excited about being in the Skype-a-Thon. Well, everybody is excited, obviously.
What is the next technology advancement that Microsoft is working on?
So you can wear a headset like this, see holograms in your physical space. How do you like the Microbit as a platform for development?
It's a very unique way we learn coding.
During Skype-a-Thon, we saw students doing amazing things with technology.
Tasty!
Whether it was with robotics.
I am leaning towards a career in robotics.
I would love to meet you in person.
What they're doing with Minecraft. It's always inspiring to see the amazing use of technology in classrooms around the world.
We also see passionate and amazing educators supporting this opportunity for their students.
I've noticed a massive difference in my children, the fact that the way they're asking questions, I truly believe without Skype, we wouldn't be able to get that detail of knowledge of around the world.
It's a really easy and efficient tool to use to make connecting with the world really fun and easy.
And we danced, we played, we sung, we cooked, and we learned a lot all along the way. And I look forward to doing this with all of you again in 2017.